Mass readings must be recorded in a table as shown, with appropriate headings and units. All mass readings taken from the weighing balance must be recorded and given to 3 decimal places. Take note that in general, all recordings must reflect the precision of the instrument used. Readings must be recorded in ink immediately after they are taken. The mass of FA1 is the difference between the two measured masses and must also be recorded in the same table.